Wasn't that just magnificent? I was worried it was getting a little dodgy in the middle part, but then that finale. Wow. Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello. Dear guests, greetings. Welcome to the factory. I shake you warmly by the hand. My name is Willy Wonka.
Mr. Wonka, I'm Violet Beauregard.
Oh, I don't care.
I'm Veruca Salt. It's very nice to meet you, sir.
I always thought a Veruca was a type of wart you got on the bottom of your foot.
I don't got so snoop, I lost the chocolate.
I can see that. So do I. I never expected to have so much in common.
Then he will be made into strawberry-flavored, chocolate-coated fudge. They'll be selling him by the pound all over the world.
No, I wouldn't allow it. The taste would be terrible. Can you imagine Augustus-flavored chocolate-coated gloop? Ew. No one would buy him.